next on 7 News at 4.
I'm Jeff Dedarian, live in Braintree. The holiday rush is on. Are people spending money? I'll let you know coming up in a live report.
Also, first at 4, manipulation at the mall. The subtle tricks of the trade that make you want to spend, spend, spend.
Planning on going out tonight? State troopers have DUI checkpoints they want you to know about.
And 7 is on assignment, still feeling full. Learn how to get back in shape without ever leaving your house.
From WHDH TV Boston. This is 7 News at 4 on the news station.
Good afternoon, everyone. It is here. The holiday shopping season has officially arrived.
It is our top story first at 4. It is the mother of all shopping days, the frantic Friday following Thanksgiving. It started well before dawn today and has not let up since. 7 News reporter Jeff Dedarian is live now at the South Shore Plaza in Braintree. Jeff?
Well, Randy, if you don't like crowds, you should probably stay out of the malls today. It's absolutely packed no matter where you go. In fact, some stores open their doors up at 7 o'clock, having sales from 7 to 10 a.m. Retailers hope discounts will translate into dollars.
You are watching 7 News on the news station.
And 7 News is working on several developing stories right now.
Ahead, another live look as the 7 News toy drive gets underway. Meet one local family helped by this holiday collection new at 5.
Plus, imagine getting all of your holiday gifts without leaving your home. Go cyber shopping, new at 5:30.
And we know about the Furby, but can you name another hot holiday toy? See them for yourself. That's new at 6. And as promised now, a 7 News exclusive.
Yeah, Barbara Walters may have landed Monica Lewinsky, but we have Santa Claus. 7 News reporter Jeff Dedarian is back now with a live one-on-one. Jeff?
That's right, Randy.
That wraps up 7 News First at 4. Thanks for joining us. I'm Randy Price.
And I'm Kate Lurie. We'll see you right back here at 5.